You rescued your Warframe. What a relief. But Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margulis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed?
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't. Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator! You will want to investigate this... Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orican ancestors. An elixir of power, of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison, a corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.